You can fade a photo in PowerPoint to be partially transparent with a bit of a workaround trick. Let's learn how in this quick video. Instead of just inserting an image, let's start off by drawing a shape on the Insert tab. I'll grab a rectangle shape and then click and drag over the slide to draw a box to put an image inside of. Now I'm going to right-click on the shape and choose Format Shape to open up some additional options. On the right side, let's open up the Fill option. Now we'll go ahead and choose Picture Fill here. This fills the box with an image of our choice. I'll click on File and then browse to the image that I want to use as the background. I'll click to insert it, and now you can see that our shape is replaced with the image. If your picture is stretched or doesn't fit the square properly, you could tick this box that says Tile Picture as Texture. Finally, let's add the transparency effect. Just pull the transparency effect slider up to fade the image into the background. You can pull it further to the right for more transparency when needed. It takes a bit of a trick, but you can add image transparency right inside of PowerPoint. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.